Exaltation of the Holy Cross Novena Day 1. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Jesus, your love for your Father brought you to the cross. We are gathered before this magnificent symbol of our faith to recall the events of Calvary and to thank you for your great sacrifice. Your cross is our life. Your death brought us salvation. As we ponder on the meaning of your death, we ask you to send us the Holy Spirit that we may be able to accept the truth that without sacrifice, we can never be your disciples. Give us the courage to believe that our major challenge in life is the acceptance of suffering and death. You have glorified our suffering and death with your suffering, dying and rising from the dead. Inspire us to believe that without the cross, there is no glory. Amen. Jesus, you carried your cross through the streets of Jerusalem, with your head bloodied by the crown of thorns. Your enemies laughed at you, and your friends abandoned you. You carried the cross, the sins of humanity on your shoulders, and in the silence of your sufferings we are reborn. Jesus, you taught us that we should also carry others' sins. We see this in mothers who stand helpless at the abuses of their children or their husbands. They suffer in silence, yet their sufferings save and redeem their loved ones. Teach us, O Lord, to accept situations that we cannot change, and carry them as you carried your cross through the streets of Jerusalem. Amen. Lord Jesus, in remembrance of your sorrowful passion and death, please look down upon us and grant the petition we ask for. Holy Cross, whereon the Lamb of God was offered for the sins of the world, deliver and save us. Hope of Christians, deliver and save us. Save us, O Holy Cross, deliver and save us. Trophy of victory over hell, deliver and save us. Hope of the hopeless, deliver and save us. Light of those who sit in darkness, deliver and save us. Foundation of the Church, deliver and save us. Salvation of the world, deliver and save us. Bread of the hungry, deliver and save us. Fountain of those that thirst, deliver and save us. Clothing of the naked, deliver and save us. Lamb of God, who was offered on the cross for the sins of the world, spare us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who was offered on the cross for the sins of the world, graciously hear us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who was offered on the cross for the sins of the world, have mercy on us, O Lord. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. O Jesus, your cross is life-giving. Your death and resurrection brought us salvation. Send us the Holy Spirit while we praise you and meditate on the meaning of your death. Through the Holy Spirit, open our hearts so that we may be able to know that without sacrifice, we can never be your disciples. Amen. Through your Holy Cross, save us. Through your Holy Cross, save us. Through your Holy Cross, save us. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.